Except now there's actually quite a bit of time until our flight, so we're gonna go and buy some omiyage and have lunch and Horai narandeiru. Horai has a massive lineup, but it's like a very famous nikuman, butanman place. They renovated a lot of this area, so we haven't been here since. But there's a lot of shops. Halloween version. This is actually shiroi koibito, but instead this is omoshiroi. Takoyaki aji. They have a rankings list based on popularity, so you don't even have to think about what to buy. And two indecisive people travel together. Kobe. Wow. This bench is so hot. If you bring these items, you will never fly again. It's so scary.
1 hour later.
We made it! Yay! Sapporo! Sashiburi! It says it's 14 degrees right now. It's pretty chilly. Wow, I've seen this before. We are here in Sapporo.
I'm so happy.
This hotel opened last month. We were able to get like a really, really, really good deal and paid like less than $400 for 5 nights for 2 people, which is crazy. Yeah, very new, so very clean. And in a very, very central area as well, so. This is where we'll be for the next little bit. And then tonight we're gonna go get dinner with a family friend. But let's try this first from the restaurant that we were at earlier. It is a lemon cake.
Wasugoi lemon.
Setouchi no lemon. Setouchi lemon. Setouchi lemon yume nan da yo ne. Yeah. I've never been, but.
Looks like this.
いただきます。レモン。美味しい。でも全然酸っぱくない。爽やか。爽やか。It has like little lemon bits, like candied lemon almost. We're gonna go get tonkatsu for dinner. Oh, you look so unimpressed. You wanna talk for me?
ついにサッポロに到着しました。
日本語。
そうだよ。
字幕するのめんどくさい。
マーチンはコロナの前の2019年に来てから4年ぶりの札幌です。今日は京都から移動してきただけで楽な日だと思ったんですけど、結局は食べて食べて歩いて歩いて歩いて買い物して重いものを持ってやっとた11時過ぎの今ホテルに戻ってきました。疲れてます。まずは味見するのに買ってみました。なんで私が出てるかっていうと、マーチンが自分の大事な YouTube のアカウントを最近あの可愛く育ててなくて、もう疲れてるからもう今日は喋りたくないっていうので私が代わりに喋ってます。
Why are you exposing me?
はい、ちょっと海外の人が最近こういうグミをあのお土産にもらうと喜ぶっていうので買ってみました。ゼラチンが入っているのでベジタリアンとかヴィーガンのお友達は喜ばないと思います。
うまいね。
でしょ、知ってるもん、見てるもん。知ってなかった今、ごめん。
いが
るしなか
った。いがるし。
うん、あ、おい、あ、もう一個の方も食べてみる？買ったけど比べてみっか。違う YouTuber はこれが人気だって言ってたんです。
It's like yellowy looking. あ、
ナチュラルだ、こっちの方が。こっちはどこの会社？味覚糖株式会社。
あ、全然違う。
で、味覚糖で原材料が加糖ブドウ糖と国内製造ね。
全然違うよ。
マスカット、リンゴ、コラーゲン、こういう順番な。チン、濃縮ブドウ果汁、ブラブラブラブラ。
え、むに。
おお。
どうよ。むにと出すってこう書いてるよ。
と食感がやっぱりなんか噛んだ感じがいい。これはマスカット果汁 100% ですけど。
そう、でも全然向けない。
味的には私はこっちが好きです。
うん。グミ普段全然食べないけどね。うん、This one tastes more natural. This one tastes a bit more not fake, but
あ、
できた。ああ、どうやって？
サク。あ、出てきました。本当の何？マスカットみたいに。
I mean, this is like so messy, though. I don't really know why you would do this.
うん。
Now my hands are sticky.
なんか文句言わない。まあ。
でもなんかだんだん食べてるともうどっちも美味しい。どっちもなんか同じ味して。It's both good. でも食感どっちの方が好きだろう。
こっち。断然こっち。
うん。わかる。
フルーツに近いのはこっち。
うん。
そう。これはお菓子。
うん。
値段も比べればよかったね。ごめんなさい。
うん。That could be a whole video.
めっちゃそういう、
うん、
食べ比べ。そういうおやつ食べ比べではありません、これはな。
Spent probably way too much money, and we'll probably go back tomorrow because there's stuff we just couldn't even carry. Should I do a speed round what I bought then? Cinnamon roll socks. I won't show everything. Face mask, sunscreen, instant soups of different kinds, shika cream. I've been wanting to try shika cream for a while. My beloved tsubaki, yuzu candy, instant miso shiru.梅干し、マーフェイスマスク、ヌムジン、ナンバー3トーナー、あの、なんだっけ、
詰め替え用、
化粧水、アイドロップス、and ニキビクリーム。I've never tried this before, but it's very popular. 何？
輝くクリアの
白。しかもね、whatever it's called
まだなんか若い子用のメガネ、メガネじゃないよ。
嬉し
いだね。
Yeah. It's pink.
あ、UV ダメージを。ロート。
うん。
ちょっとね、悪くない。
これはいつも、ていうか昔から見るけどね。It's not too, like, stinging of your eyes, actually. It's not bad. Oh, and I bought a tiny little thing of nail polish. Shoot, yo! That's it.
Anyways. 皆さん見ていただきありがとうございました。終了じゃないよ。見てくれてる人にもちゃんとあの
大事な時間使ってんだからありがとう。I don't know if I'm ending the video here. I feel like I'm not gonna end the video here because I don't think I even did enough today to make a full video of it. So I'll see you tomorrow. Okay.
まあね。
バイバイ。
バイバイ。
Good morning! どっち？Oh. Are you done? Ouch! Anyway, we're gonna go eat donguri no pan. I've been waiting for like 4 years to eat this bread. I've been waiting so long. This is my favorite bakery in the entire world, so. Donguri ni kimashita. Chikuwapan is so good.100 yen for bread. Chikuwa pan, mochi fuwa pan, zangi, sweet potato. Chikuwa pan. It's like the OG bread. It has like a fish cake inside of it, and it's bread. Here's tuna inside of it too. Today is shopping and eat. I mean, every day has been a shopping and eat day, but there's just places that we have to go to when we come here. So that's what we're doing today. They've been making like the Shinkansen station. Buildings have been changing a lot. Walking down the street, there's like so many buildings that used to be there and doesn't exist anymore.なんかすごいシンプルだけどすごい美味しい。北海道で famous for the milk, so I don't usually really like drink milk, but the milk here is good.
It's like they just, it's a sweet potato. そのまんま。
It stopped raining. It's like a blue sky now. Hello. Look at the trees are turning red. So pretty. The ground is very, very wet though. Ah, this feels so much like fall. Kyoto was like honestly summer. I will always love you more than Tokyo Tower. This is the Terebi Tōsan, the Sapporo TV Tower. I've been so excited.I didn't even explain. This is Oodori Park. And the park goes like way down that way. And then also way down that way as well. But I've never been here in the fall. I've only been here in the summer. Because it's so cold here in the winter, you can just walk underground. You'd never have to get outside. You can just go all the way to the shopping areas or the station. We just ate, but now we're gonna go line up to eat sushi.Wait a minute, there's no one here. If you watch my last Tokyo vlog, you know that we went to the Hanamarun Ginza. Actually, yeah, I think it's the original store in Daimaru in Sapporo, but that one is always so crazy busy. And this is their new location, so we're gonna try to eat here today. We didn't wait at all, which is crazy because usually you wait at least an hour to eat here. The lighting in here is incredible. Look how beautiful. I'm gonna put it in Google reviews. So, lighting was amazing.
I mean, we had 6 plates and we were already like full to begin with.But it was literally 2,000 yen. So 10 bucks for, not even 10 bucks for two of us.
I'm so full.
I'm like food coma level of fullness.
Ooh, smells like flowers.
Gravel or salt? Salt. Gravel. It gets so icy and snowy here that you can just use it yourself. Put it on the road if you want. So it's just like
you see, yeah, if you see an icy spot, everyone can help keep the road safe. My mom's like, can you see the cardigan I'm wearing? It's literally the exact same thing. セコマト。これ北海道。すごい北海道のものばっかりある。That's the kanji for Hokkaido. Anyways, we're gonna go get some ramen for dinner now. There's a lineup, of course. Miso.
北海道風の黄色くてね、つるつるしてね、くりくりのね、縮れ麺を作ったんです、西山製麺。西山製麺を作った人がいなければ、今私たちはここで北海道のラーメン食べてないっちゅうの。
すごいね。
参加しなくてもいいんですけど。
オープン。めっちゃでかい。いただきます。かぼちゃケーキ。
これどうやって剥がせばいいの？
It's all one. What the heck? How'd they get this on?
そんなこと危ないってば。
I can't find it!
でんちゃん。白目。だいたいそんなさ、こんなことするわけないじゃん。
We ate a lot today. Well, not even tomorrow. For the rest of the trip, we just have a very packed schedule. I'm gonna go see a lot of family. Well, getting out of Sapporo tomorrow. もうどれだけ動画撮るかわかんないけど。じゃあ、また明日。バイバイ。バイバイ、言わないの。バイバイ。